Just a 5-minute slot. We were speaking about Amazon delivering information, so I just wanted to deliver some few information after the recent digitalization of the business of meal and gift in India. Okay, just for your information rapidly, we are speaking today in Sodexo about 30 lakh daily shoppers. Okay, so we are entering that type of business every day. We think a footprint of 1,500 cities. Okay, so with a corporate customer who have a widespread activity. For sure, for the ones that are not familiar, our benefits, it could be meal benefits or eat benefits, are interesting for taxpayers. So by definition, our consumers have very high purchasing power. Okay? And we have 11,000 corporations ahead of us. And according to our own data, our consumer, if we are taking as a base of household, spend more or less 5,000 euros. Okay, so after a small year of digitalization, what we can say is that 40% of our volume are going to 30% of the top merchants in India. What we have been able also to trace is that these benefits is generating 40 times visits in a single store a year. So the particularity of our business, not only in India, worldwide, is that we have a very, very recurrent business. So the customer of Sodexo is a very loyal and recurrent spender. What we have noticed also is that they are quite loyal to a brand. Okay, even if they go time to time in different outlets. And just to give you an idea of the opportunity offered by Digital India, today, the last 4 months, we have grown by 50%. That gives you an idea of how convenient might be the solution of this. So, there is something that we have noticed and which represents for you a great opportunity. We see the opportunity in small cities. We have corporate clients like LIC, like Reserve Bank of India. So these guys are employing everywhere, including in small towns. And in small towns, we see that we have more or less a network which is composed of more than 30% of the estimate of large chain, but only 15% of the spending are going in that large chain. So still we have a very, very traditional pattern of consumption in mobile box, and this is where I was on the opportunity, how to attract this traditional consumption. So a big representation of the, I would say, organized retail in the small towns, but nevertheless, still a big consumption within the mobile box. Today also, we have spoken with consumer experience. For us, the consumer experience is to enable any payment whenever, wherever. So today, what we are offering for consumer is the possibility to scan and pay, but to tap and pay, to swap and pay, to surf and pay. And just all the solutions which are quite marginal, but just to tell you that we need also to adapt ourselves for that to be a really seamless process. Okay, it's out of question that we miss the customer because there is a problem. Still remain the challenge. Okay, it's not the part of it. I just get that slide for single business. We have seen people like Swiggy, Zomato, Foodpanda being extremely aggressive, and I could also name the big basket of Grover, very aggressive in terms of promotion, just to acquire new chain or organized retail in our business has lost a lot of ground, only because they remain much more shy or shyer, okay, than the newcomers in terms of promotion. Okay, and last weekend we had a significant promotion with a guy like Sweden, for example, and wow, you have plus 30% in the weekend. So if I have a message also to send, is that don't be shy, it has not to be promotion forever, it has not to be one-off promotion, but very attractive control promotion, make really the difference, and enable at least the consumer to have the first experience within your retail. And I would say, this is a win-win, because you gain some new customer, and you are enriching also the value proposition that we can offer to consumers. So, please, join that network of Sodexo, okay? I repeat again, 3 million high purchasing power people in India, okay? Prepare to spend money in your shops. Thank you.